So let me tell y'all something, right? So I've been posting these videos of my son cooking, these amazing videos of my interaction with him, and been getting a lot of love by thousands and thousands of people. It's been amazing, and I appreciate it. But you would think that one of these blogs would pick that up, which most of them, if not all of them, are run by black people, mostly black women. You would think that that would be celebrated. I see other kids and their fathers, but not me. But when you see TMZ post some bullshit about a year and a half old case, they can't wait to put that up. They can't wait. All of them can't wait. Can't you see what this shit is? They're the number one problem in our society and in our culture because they hate us and they don't want to see us win. It's sad. I'm not worried about that. Don't worry about that. That's going to work out.